Harry ruined her shirt.
Accidentally.
But then she also ruined mine as well. So Harry's really good at these t-shirts, aren't you, Harry?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're going to do some flyering. Jack's here.
Jack's on my home today.
Oh. I should have said. I'm going to cry, isn't
it? No, you're not. Oh my god. Oh my god, look at the doggo.
Doggo!
Doggo! Yeah, so nothing much else to say really, is there?
Oh, I remember it actually has properly ripped.
This is footage of Harry groping her tit. That's what you want.
Oh, fun.
That'll get the clickbaiting.
You can do it.
Hey. Hey Dan, the end is nigh. Dan.
Apocalypse. Oh god, bloody close, Aaron. Bloody close. Less than 3 hours.
The end is nigh. What'd you say, Harry? What'd you say, Harry?
Apocalypse Cow, it's
amusing! It's such a nice day today.
Remarkable.
You're disgusting.
Amusing!
No, it's unremarkable.
Unremarkable.
I don't know how I've started rolling my eyes, I've never been able to do it before. Unremarkable. I can't do it now. Never mind.
Sally, James Sally, and I am a member of the Human League. I've escaped from the Cowboys and Cowpats.
found Ari's car. How'd you feel? This is a nice shot.
I feel great.
Ari, bear 12. Did you say someone looks bear 12?
Yeah, shot.
They're bear 12.
They are bear 12.
Did you get their name on here?
No.
Oh, good.
But they're bear 12.
I'm gonna fake people up.
What?
But they look bear 12.
Bear 12. Bear 12, yeah.
I'm gonna Facebook clear out.
Isn't this weather lovely? Gorgeous. I haven't vlogged much recently because, you know, we're doing the same shit every day.
Busy things.
Busy. Busy things. Dan, what have you bought?
Look at this Jessica Imogen. I don't know a Jessica Imogen.
Who is that?
Hey, Jess.
Poppy Sarah. I don't know a Poppy Sarah.
What have you bought, Dan?
What have I bought? I bought some,
yeah, let's have a look. Have a...
Some Jaffa Pigs.
Some essentials.
This is my haul, my daily haul.
Yep.
Some Shreddos. This is actually quite a nice ale. That it's Innocent Gun that I had once back in Ingolon.
In Narm.
Some Malk. Good Scottish Malk. And good Scottish Gerder Water. And some stamps as well.
You got some stamps?
Yeah.
So in Scotland they call milk Malk. Because, you know, it's just
milk.
It's a foreign delicacy.
Yeah,
it does go well with blend. It goes well with Shreddos.
Shreddos, yeah.
It does. Cool. And Ari, what did you buy?
Food.
You're not going to?
No,
nah,
I can't be asked, mate.
It's good food though, right?
Thank you. I'm busy getting rid of negativity.
She's going to eat like a queen.
Oh, I'm tempted. Oh, man. Mate. I might be a savage one.
What? Who?
No, I'm not going to say the name, but someone might delete.
Let's have Ari's thought of the day.
I'm sad.
Oh.
That's not
fine. Jack's gone back home, and Ari's sad. But we will look after her, won't we? Yes.
Dan's nodding too.
Yeah.
Pretty good.
We are in Scotland, Dan.
Yeah.
We found a quiet part of Edinburgh.
Right.
Weird, there's cash
Look
machines.
Look at the size of that bank, man.
It's a big bank. And there's a bus. Can we cross yet?
Yeah, I lied about them being green.
Yeah, they're not very fast now, are they? I don't know what that is.
Well,
it's cool, isn't it? Whatever it is.
Castle Tennant's car park. Bloody castle, Nick.
Is that the castle?
Good hell, son.
Is that the castle?
Bloody think so. Look at that. Bloody hell, man.
That's gorgeous.
Oh, I see. Ooh.
That is the castle.
Or at least it's bloody high up, that's for sure.
Jesus.
So imagine I know where we are now, then.
Imagine looking out that window. I'd have gone up that way. But I want to look at it a bit. It's nice.
Annoying, man.
Jesus.
Close. It's close,
eh? Huh?
Should we go this way?
I don't know. I'm just looking at the thing.
Pretty good, isn't it?
I'm filming this.
Aaron behind you.
Oh.
Yeah, thought about that.
Why is it on fire?
Those bastards. If you light the way.
We'll have to walk up there, won't we? That's nice, then, steps. But anyway, back to Lady with Fire.
Oh, it's so pretty. Oh, and I love a cello.
Is it cello? It might be a viola.
Ooh.
Gerder Water. And some stamps.